Hi everyone, welcome to KJ's Kitchen with me, Saranya. Today we're going to see the preparation of paneer tikka and green chutney, which is also called as mint chutney. Mixing bowl, add in half capsicum or bell pepper of any color, cut into cubes, and half onion, which is also cut into cubes. 1 cup of paneer, which are also cut into cubes. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon of kasuri methi, which I dry roasted kasuri methi and powdered it. Add some salt for your taste, 1 tablespoon of lime juice or lemon juice, 3 tablespoons of thick yogurt. Mix it well until all the marinade is evenly coated. Marinate it to 20 to 30 minutes in refrigerator. Well, let's make in the green chutney. For that, take in 1 cup of mint leaves, 1 cup of coriander leaves, 5 green chilies and 1 tablespoon of ginger, half a tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon of lime juice or lemon juice. Add in 2 tablespoons of thick yogurt. Add some salt for your taste. Blend it well. Take 2 tablespoons of yogurt in a bowl and add in the blended mixture and mix it well. We can skip adding 2 tablespoons of yogurt while blending the mixture, but after blending the mixture, mix it with 4 tablespoons of yogurt and mix it well with a spoon. Now the green chutney is ready. Take 3 skewer sticks and cut into the size to fit in the pan which you're going to fry. Let's poke in all the vegetables and the paneer into it. Goes in onion, capsicum and paneer, and then again onion, capsicum, paneer. So this is the order which I have made. You can mix match any order which you like. You can also add any vegetables you like mushroom or broccoli or anything which you like. And the skewer stick is ready to fry now. So cook the paneer tikka in oven, but today I'm going to do it pan fry. Added 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil and spread it over the hot pan. Add in the skewers. Cook in low flame or heat for about 3 minutes on each side of the paneer. So it's been 3 minutes now, let's turn one side of the paneer. So after 3 minutes we need to turn the next side, so in total we're going to turn on all the 4 sides, each 3 minutes apart. If you feel you want to add some oil in between, you can feel free to add some oil so that it roasts very well. Now the paneer tikka is frying very well and it looks so yummy and tasty. Now all the 4 sides are totally done. Now the yummy and tasty paneer tikka is ready. Now let's serve it hot or warm. Green chutney makes a perfect dip for the tikka. And the paneer from the paneer tikka is so soft and spongy. When we eat it with the green or the mint chutney, it tastes so yummy. Thank you for watching the video. Try this recipe and give your comments in the comment section below. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends.